to those who have been cold, wet, and scared.
To the unplanned bivies.
To those who have taken the fall over and over again.
To the nurses and doctors.
To the mask makers. To the freelancers.
The photographers.
To the waiters in restaurants.
Coffee shops and small business hustlers.
To the mountain guides and park rangers.
To the athletes with hopes and dreams.
The climbers,
the runners,
the skiers and the riders,
to the lifers,
to our community that has come together by staying apart,
to the mothers, fathers and families,
to those of us who know that suffering will only make us stronger.
We'll see you out there.